So we're transforming, we're healing, we're renewing, and we're asking our elected officials to invest in a vibrant economy. We're not just talking about West Virginians, we're talking about our black and brown communities, our tribal nations, and the rural communities of West Virginia. We are tired of just getting by, we are tired of just surviving, and we are ready to thrive. Yeah. We just need the resources to do it. We're ready to thrive.